Scientists just discovered a particle that links to a fifth dimension, which can also explain dark matter. This could mean that scientists have finally found a portal to the fifth dimension. A team of German and Spanish scientists say that they finally found a natural explanation for dark matter and several other unresolved scientific mysteries. But it depends on the existence of a new, theoretical, subatomic particle and an entire fifth dimension of the universe. Keep watching till the end to know a lot more about dark matter and the new fifth dimension. Have you ever wondered what might exist beyond the three dimensions of space and one dimension of time that we already experience in our day-to-day life? Well, the idea of a fifth dimension suggests that there could be an extra dimension apart from these four dimensions, one that we simply cannot perceive or experience directly. The human understanding of the universe has become more complicated than ever before, because today, we have the technology to uncover more mysteries surrounding the universe with the latest and greatest space telescopes like the James Webb. But there is still something that we cannot see with any of the telescopes that we have today. A mysterious force called dark energy, coupled with dark matter, which has left even the brightest minds in astrophysics scratching their heads for answers. We need to understand the origins of the universe before we take a look at what dark matter and dark energy are all about. Most of what we know about dark energy and dark matter is purely theoretical and unproven. So, everything is purely speculative. The Big Bang Theory describes how the universe started as a dense, hot, radioactive state. The universe then expanded rapidly, and it's cooling down and becoming less dense as we move forward in time. During this rapid expansion, matter was formed, and matter is something that takes up space by having volume. Radiation is essential for cosmologists to learn about the cosmos. The cosmic microwave background is a radiation that is left over from the Big Bang, and it has a uniform temperature. But sometimes, the temperatures can vary, and by studying the changes in this cosmic microwave background temperature is how scientists and astronomers uncover the mysteries of the cosmos. So how do we know that the universe is expanding? Well, the Big Bang Theory is well known today, but it was only discovered less than a century ago by American cosmologist and astronomer Edwin Hubble. As light travels to Earth from distant galaxies, the light waves stretch and space is getting bigger and expanding in size. The light waves stretch over this ever-expanding space. As a result, the wavelengths get longer and longer, and visible wavelengths look redder to the human eye. This is known as redshift. Edwin Hubble studied many galaxies deep in the universe, and it was the changing red light waves that helped Hubble reach a conclusion about space and its expansion. But 15 years before Hubble's discovery, Albert Einstein also published his theory of general relativity. The theory holds that gravity remains an attractive force for all forms of energy and matter, whether on Earth or even on a cosmic scale. Gravity, according to this theory, would eventually bring the deceleration to the expansion of the universe. So, how was dark matter discovered? Dark matter was first noticed by Swiss-American astronomer Fritz Zwicky in the 1930s. Zwicky was studying the galaxy's movements within a cluster called the Kosmo cluster. Based on all the visible matter, his calculations of their expected speed were wrong, as these galaxies were traveling faster than he expected. Particle physics also suggests the existence of undiscovered particles in the 1960s. American astronomer Vera Rubin saw something similar to Zwicky in the 1970s. Rubin noted that the outer regions of swirling galaxies were rotating faster than expected. So, in short, both Rubin and Zwicky had observed something common, something that is adding to the force of gravity impacting these galaxies. The imbalance of matter and antimatter adds to confusion around dark matter. The theories of today suggest that matter and antimatter should exist in equal quantities. But there's a lot more matter in the universe, so the missing matter gave birth to the existence of dark matter. In 2013, a research team from the European Space Agency published their Dark Energy Survey. A high-precision probe called the Planck had mapped the sky's cosmic microwave background looking for missing mass. Planck found that just 5% of the universe's total mass was normal matter, known as the baryonic matter, which includes protons, neutrons, and electrons that make up the stars and everything else. To understand what dark matter really is, we need to look at the standard model of particle physics. The standard model describes the universe as building blocks of all known matter, which includes electrons, photons, and the Higgs boson, which is the smallest particle in the standard model. The Higgs boson was discovered in 2012 by scientists using the Large Hadron Collider for the European Council for Nuclear Research. So, how does dark matter interact with the universe? Well, the name dark matter itself is slightly confusing, because you might think of it as something dark or black in color. But that is farther away from the truth, because dark matter is invisible, but has mass and, therefore, gravitational effects in space. Even though we still don't know why it has its own mass, dark matter does not absorb light or stop light from passing through. It does not interact with anything that we know. But how do we know it interacts with gravity? Well, because it distorts light. Cosmologists looked at stars, supernovae, and galaxies many light years away from Earth, and they figured out that they distort the lights that shine from these objects and travel to Earth. This distortion effect is called gravitational lensing. Things get exciting because in a recent study, scientists stated that they could explain dark matter by positing a particle that links to a fifth dimension. A new particle, which is a yet undiscovered type of fermion, would be able to traverse a new dimension and bind dark matter to the luminous matter that makes up everything in the universe we can see or touch. This way, it does not contradict with any of the other models that we have on how dark matter behaves. Our knowledge of the physical universe relies on the idea of dark matter, which makes up the majority of matter in the universe. Dark matter is what helps scientists explain how gravity works, because a lot of things we know about the universe would dissolve or fall apart without the X factor that dark matter offers. Even so, dark matter doesn't disturb the particles we do see and feel, meaning it might have some other properties that we still don't know yet. There are so many questions about dark matter which we don't have answers for within the standard model of physics. One of the significant examples is the so-called hierarchy problem. The question why the Higgs boson is much lighter than the characteristic scale of gravity. The standard model physics simply cannot accommodate some other observed phenomena. One of the most striking examples is the existence of dark matter. Scientists today study the fermion masses, which they believe could be communicated into the fifth dimension with the help of portals, creating dark matter relics and fermionic dark matter within the fifth dimension. The concept of the fifth dimension has already been explored in several different ways throughout history, all the way from ancient spiritual teachings to modern scientific theories. In fact, in theoretical physics, the idea of higher dimensions has been used to solve some of the mysteries of the universe, like the fundamental nature of matter and the forces that govern it. The concept of fifth dimension has also made its way to science fiction, where it is often used as a plot device which will then allow the existence of alternate realities, multiverses, and several other exotic possibilities. But what is it like to experience the fifth dimension? Well, we don't know much about that, as our brains are only wired to perceive and understand the world in terms of the other four dimensions. There are high chances that the fifth dimension might totally be a different realm of existence, one that is beyond our ability to comprehend or even imagine. Despite all the mystery surrounding the fifth dimension, it still remains a very fascinating and captivating concept, one that continues to inspire the imagination and curiosity of the people across the world. Even some of the greatest minds in the field of astronomy are still looking at the skies and using physics to explain what exactly this is. There are several science fiction fans who hope that dark energy may unlock the power to time travel or explore galaxies, but that will only happen once we fully understand what this truly is. Nonetheless, dark matter has always been extremely fascinating and mysterious, something that we have to learn a lot more about. every new discovery brings us one step closer to understanding the true nature of our cosmos. Assuming that the particle and the fifth dimension it navigates both exist, it would then represent a unique window into dark matter. If this heavy particle exists, it would necessarily connect the visible matter that we know and what we have studied in detail with the constituents of dark matter, assuming that dark matter is composed of fundamental fermions which live in the exact dimension. Maybe this is a tangible way to prove that this mysterious particle of the fifth dimension exists. This could eventually lead to a new cosmological history of the universe, based on the gravitational waves theory. This is just the beginning on what could be considered a new dawn in astronomy and space exploration.